variants to account 90% for new COVID cases in EU nation by the end of the August. Yes, we are talking about Delta variant. The European Center for Disease Prevention and Control, ECDC, has estimated that the Delta variant, which was first identified in India, will account for 90% of new COVID cases in EU nations by the end of the August. Around 70% of the new COVID-19 cases has projected to be due to this variant in EU by early August, and 90% of the infection by the end of the August. And this was said, or this report was given by the agency. I am Swati. For more information, stay connected with ACP Network Panipat.